frolicking in the sand. He's a baboon in a foreign land. Oh, the whistling baboon of Waterloo. He's partial to a bag of hula hoops, washed down with a bowl of lentil soup, and for afters a nice juicy cantaloupe. Bobo is his name, you know. He whistles, whoops, and he can sew. He likes to do embroidery, sells it for a modest fee. Whistles and whoops, he's developed severe brewer's droop. Arrives upon the shore one day, let's hope he never goes away. The children laugh and play with him, give him food and watch him swim. Frolicking in the sand. Shores in a sloop, an outcast from his native troop, for joining an embroidery group. Bobo is his name, you know. He whistles, whoops, and he can sew. He likes to do embroidery, sells it for a modest fee. Frolicking in the sand. Frolicking in.